For protection, many fish swim in groups called schools. If a predator attacks, the fish congregate into a tight cluster. This rapid change in swimming pattern is visually confusing, and the predator finds it difficult to prey on a single fish. Some fish also form schools to hunt, while other species join schools only during the breeding season in order to find mates.